Caught them!
Hey, go fuck yourself.
Shut the hell up. Holy fuck.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
No way, amor. Ay, ay, ay.
Still standing?
I don't think so. Fucking scars killed.
I need more bullets! Bigger weapons! I need more bullets! I need more bullets!
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit! Help! Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
He's not a part of this.
She had nothing to do with this. Abby!
You made him a part of this.
Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that!
Hold your horses! I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together?
That's my fucking brother!
Shit!
Wait. Ellie, are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry,
are you okay?
Ellie, stay here. Henry!
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay?
Easy.
Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry!
What did I do?
Henry, no!
Henry, no!
Please. Take it easy. Just take it easy. Fuck! Please. Oh, God.
Shut it.
All right. right, just
stop talking.
God damn it. Damn it.
Oh, Jesus.
Fucking shut up.
That'll do it.
Nope.
7. Not even close. 10.
Keep going.
Military turret, just stay down!
What happened to your parents? I was just curious on how you made it this far.
They died. Other people took care of me. This man found me and took care of me. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. We met up with other survivors, and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work.
What? What happened to him?
He got bitten, protecting me. He died because of me.
What happened?
A new Walking Dead game was just revealed. Walking Dead Destinies. It's a third-person action game where you can change the outcome of the TV series. So characters that didn't make it to season 3 or 4, you can actually choose to let them live and other characters perish. Now, all that being said, why does this game look like a late PS2 game? What is going on? This IP deserves more love than this. When I see a game that looks this bad, I think it's nothing other than a licensed cash grab. So unfortunately, I'll probably pass. A new Walking Dead game.
Back in, I think it was 2012, I played The Walking Dead, the Telltale version, and man, ever since then, it, like, so many games I've played, like, these types of moments always remind me of that game. This game also always had those vibes, like the Lee and Clementine, which is why I named my daughter Clementine, by the way, from that video game.
I used to think that maybe all the horror hadn't gotten to you yet. But you watched your friend murder Carla. Not just kill him, but Clem, you didn't even blink.
Hell. You'll be there for a good long time before I show up.
I don't mind waiting.